You may think you've squeezed me out of Falcon Crest, but nobody takes what's mine.
You just watch! Falcon Crest is gonna be all mine. This, that you're such a deluded little girl.
You're awfully sure of Chase, aren't you?
Yes, yes, I am.
Poor Maggie. So trusting. So naive.
Well, I got news for you, big sister. Chase is no different than any other man I've ever known, and I've known a lot. He's got the same drives, the same weaknesses. And if I were you, I'd demand answers from him, not me.
Believe you, Terry. You're a liar and a user.
I'm also late for a dinner date, so if you'll excuse me, I'll go upstairs and get dressed.
No, you don't, because I'm not finished with you, Terry. Terry!
Oh, God. job.
I beg you.
Now, please, don't destroy what respect I still have for you.
I created you. You were nothing but a blank slate when I adopted you. Now that you've turned against me, I have to destroy you before you destroy me.
Where's my baby?
Son and Holy Spirit come upon you and remain with you forever. Come in peace.
Thank you.
Thank you.